waiting for.
007 First Light is an action-packed, story-driven adventure spy thriller where you play as a young James Bond as he ventures on his first journey and his first steps into the larger world of spycraft. Bond hasn't been in games for around 13 years or so. Because we're doing a younger Bond, it's a wonderful opportunity for us to really explore how the relationships he has in his younger years, how they affect him as a character.
We want to make sure that the player is engaged all the way while telling a super, super interesting story. Since it's the origin story, really trying to hammer his license to kill and how he can actually become the superhero that we all know and love.
We are a game-first company. We have a world system team to build tools so we can make better immersive worlds. Glacier Engine is truly a creative platform. Because of the visual graph that we have, the node-based editor, that gives the full freedom to our designers to have the overview so they can decide where to use what. So you can actually change an asset, could be a texture, could be a geometry, and then you will be able to see it in the game instantly without any packing, loading, building times.
The primary tech that we are developing together with NVIDIA is all the DLSS features, especially of DLSS 4. Everything from multi-frame generation to super resolution is incredibly useful and something that we have integrated very, very closely into the game. We've made a new volumetric smoke system that really tries to push the limits of how we can represent smoke and fog and explosions in the game. And this is something that's not been done anywhere before.
Having software and hardware working together and getting the best out of it while using these techniques really helps us to push the limits, to give us a freedom that our designers can really go beyond the limitations of the hardware.
We also want to make sure that we can improve on the action elements of the game. So shooting and cover mechanics and all that sort of stuff has also taken a huge leap forward to make sure that it's an actual action game.
We've developed a completely new animation system for James Bond, and we've also developed a new AI system that tries to take a hitman approach, but in a new quality direction, and making sure that the interactions that players get with NPCs are actually believable and as top-notch as we can do.
As a game developers, we entertain people, but entertainment is not just fun, it's also creating those memories. So we are very proud building games that people remember.
I would hope that we find a new, fresh audience for Bond and that they get to connect to this character. And I would hope for them that they get to fall in love with him a little bit like we have during this development.
We are very proud at being the team that can actually bring 007 back into gaming. This is something that we want to nourish and see what we can do to encourage players to actually just enjoy this experience that we are crafting for them.